My son knows who it is, and my son, but I think that you all need to disclose who this person is or whoever this is. But as I think back, that do you all go and stalk other people's houses? Do you go and stalk white people's houses? Or just come to the black people and stalk our houses?
Just trying to get
This is our private residence. Would you like it if I came, found out where you lived, or you lived, and came to your house and sat outside and disrupt the quiet enjoyment of your neighborhood and showed the whole world where you lived at as a newscaster? But would you like for me to do that? But no, but is that, but is, okay, and you could do, but I'm not, and my children are not. So is that fair to us? If you want to find out where he is, go to his office. That's where he's a public figure. When he's here, we're a family. We're at home. So I think this is inappropriate and disrespectful for you to sit here first thing in the morning till late after the midnight hour to see if someone's going to come and go. That's not fair. So, I mean, if you're going to continue to do that, then maybe we should do like the previous administration did and come and find out where all you all live at and stand outside your house and do that too. So I'm respectfully asking that you not post all of my house when people come down the street, because I saw you doing that this morning, first thing when I got up to get ready for work. And I think that's inappropriate. So that's all I have to say, and you all have a good night.
So do you think we wouldn't be here if this were Matt Lauer's residence?